Watch me. Watch me. Hello, this is my show. It is entitled Corey K Creations. Vlog. Corey K Creations. I don't know what the hell am I doing. What the hell am I doing anyway? I mean, why do I make these videos that no one watches? I forgot English again. Well, let me tell you a funny story. I was 4 years old when Cartoon Network first appeared here in my country. In this godforsaken country I call Romania. You probably never heard of it because it's stupid country. The country itself is beautiful. It has mountains, fields, beautiful flowers, beautiful streams, beautiful whatever you want, lakes and sights and energetic points, whatever you want. But the people here are just stupid. Stupid, so brainwashed, so... They're all the same, they're stupid sheep that follow each other in their stupidity. They don't think for themselves, they just believe everything they see on TV. They want to have the latest gadgets, they think that the social status is who you are. Doesn't matter, they would step on a corpse to get where they want to be, number one. But yet they're stupid. And they hate on each other for no good reason. I don't know. Maybe it's not only here, maybe it's in the whole world, but people need to wake up and see the truth. The truth is that we are all one. We are all supposed to be one. We are all in this together. This is not a competition. This is a... like a school. Like... survival. Like learning your lessons. It's not about who's winning or who's losing. No one is a winner and no one is a loser in this. Well, actually, we are all either winners or losers because we are all here, alive, and maybe that's not such a good thing sometimes because things are going bad. And even though sometimes things are going good, that doesn't last forever. We have to go for many things. Good, bad, whatever things. Sometimes life is boring. Sometimes life is too hard. The pressure is unbearable. But sometimes there are happy moments. And you need to cherish them. And you need to stop. You need to stop watching your phone. When you go and meet someone, you need to communicate with people. Not only on Facebook, but in real life. You need to look them in the eyes and say what you feel and say what you think and not be afraid to express yourself the way you really are. Not just to copy someone else to fit in. You don't need to fit in because if you feel the need to fit in, that means that you think that other people are superior to you and you need to be like them. No one is superior to someone else, even though some people are their job is to pick up dog poop on the street and your job is to be the CEO of a multinational, I don't know, something. We are all humans. We all have a soul. We all need to feel like we belong somewhere, but it doesn't mean that you have to be like everyone else. Know what I mean? I don't know if I'm making myself clear. I don't know if I express this logically because I'm a woman and we all know women don't have any logic. Sorry to say this, but it's true. So, what do you think? Do you think there's a chance for humanity ever waking up and realizing that we should all get along. I mean, I know that there are bad people in the world, no doubt about it, but maybe, I don't know, they were traumatized as children, I don't know. But there's a story behind every person, so we need to be more understanding of each other. No? That's all I have to say. We need to accept one another. Well, that doesn't mean that if someone is a serial killer or rapist or something evil, you should accept them. No, you should lock them up. Maybe torture them, but if someone is struggling and someone wants to change and wants to be a better person, we should help them out if there is any way we can do that. I don't know. People make me sad. They make me sad. That's why I like cats better. Yeah. And fictional characters.